On our last trip, we went up the Stikine River and visited Shakes Lake and Glacier. This time, we just went up to Shakes Lake to get some ice for the cooler. And then we went up Alpine Creek and then back down to the main river, all the way up to the Canadian border, where we saw the slash lines that mark the boundary. And then we explored a few sloughs and creeks around the area and spent most of the day on a sandy beach across from the Forest Service cabin where we spent the night.
Thank you.